Because the name kind of... I know he's still a serpent, but I guess the name changed and... But the reach alone is all pretty good. Fuck's sake. Bad start. Those slashes on his body. Yeah, see, you press dodge and because it hits you, but then the dodge goes straight away because it like it cues up the dodge. So as soon as after the animation is over, after getting hit, the dodge triggers when I don't want it to, and then it fucks up my timing. So if you get staggered, you shouldn't, like, it should reset your dodge timing, because I'm like dodging and then it hits me, dodge doesn't go through, and then after the animation's over, I dodge automatically without like doing an input. First time you've done that, first. I think it happened again. God damn it, that move sucks. The thing is, I can actually dodge that move after I get hit. It's just that the game doesn't let you to because it queues up dodges. Like, it queues up the dodge after a stagger. Which is fucking really annoying. The boss is kind of fun though, because like you have this cool like godslaying weapon. Are you kidding me, man? What kind of... what hit me there, man? Did it do like a double hit on the third attack or... Like, I can't figure out... Like, I've got the timing of the movement, but the attack kind of hits... Like, a little bit after, maybe? I feel like the attack hits a little bit after his head gets to me. Like, maybe he's hitting me with his jaw, like he's clamping down his jaw, like a little... Like, it was a slight delay. Maybe the iframes just aren't like long enough. I've got to like have it like, really, really close to perfect. Yeah, that was a bad move. thought I was in between. Yep, that's fine, that's fine. I deserve that. I deserve that. Because I thought, like, there's like three streams of, like, poison, and I thought I was in between the middle one and the edge, and the middle one and this one on the edge, but I wasn't. Got fucked up. A little bit too early on the dodge. What? The lava, bro. Fucking lava, like, stacking me. Too early again. That sucks. Not a good run this time either. I don't know how much of the map I have left, so it's hard to tell. Run egg, okay. That's the move I had the most trouble with, I think. Like, not knowing how to dodge that or the range of it. That was a bad run, dude. He done a lot of the complicated attacks. I think it's that one where he just keeps jumping. You just gotta, like, go on an angle, run an angle, or dodge to the side. Because you can outrange him, but eventually they get quicker and quicker, and the snaps get quicker and, like, do more distance. So you'll be able to dodge the first, you know, three bites, but, the fourth one, fourth or fifth, you won't be able to get. It's also annoying that there's a lot of these things, like, in the way, so it's hard to, like, be able to dodge effectively. Like, so I can dodge into, like, one of these things. Oh my god, fucking tag him, dude. Beat like that. Perfect skin. late there, but I wasn't. I mean, too early, but I wasn't. Out in the map, see if I have space. I dodged perfectly there, but I still couldn't dodge. Yep, that's death. God damn. If I only didn't try and exchange weapons at the earlier part. I don't think I would have beat him, though. Like, even Rykard's going to take some time to actually do. Like, it's going to take me a couple of tries to even get to him. Even beat him, let alone... like get to him. I'm gonna get to him first every time, and then beat, and then try and beat him. So, I think this we might be here for a while. What I'm saying. Side always. Oh, bro, let me fucking run out of it. Oh, my God, dude. I get stunned in the poison and I can't move. Normally I'm good at dodging the poison, but I guess he like predicted I would go back maybe somehow and I fucked it up. Something stunned me, the fucking lava.
Oh,
for decent damage. No, fuck that up too. God damn it. Man, he used a poison to like control where I would move and then fucking attacked for that. Sometimes the poison is like, sometimes it's a bit unpredictable where it would land. I think it, like, it kind of depends on where you, I think it depends on where you move. Like, I know it depends on where you're moving. Like, if you're retreating, he'll attack it more back, which is why I usually retreat, and then as soon as he attacks it, I go forward or go to the side, because they do, like, they predict and they attack ahead of time. So if you're going towards him, he'll probably attack toward, like, more forward. I don't know where my runes are at either. They're right there, I think. Fucking runes that, bro.
Ah!
Did I get them? Oh, thank God. I lucky I got them, man. Fuck. I know it's only 60,000, not fucking 100,000, but holy shit. This is why it's annoying to fucking fight with runes. Okay. Did I get them? Oh, I didn't get them. What? Oh, wait. Oh, we'll see. I have to see what I dropped. Let's see what I dropped. Fucking hell. Because I fucking shit myself, dude. I thought I didn't get them at the last second. Oh, man, why do I always drop them in the fucking middle? Somehow. See, you've done that dodge thing again, just right there. Thing is, with that move, I can't actually tell if he's actually got me or not. Yeah. see I hit that wall. And he got me far out. I need to put all my fasts on heals. I can't really use magic against this guy. Probably could. Probably is a way, but... I kind of like beating him with the spear, but man, far out, takes forever. That sucks, okay. I'm not sure if, like, it's a set amount of... I kind of explain, like, if I'm doing more damage depending on my level, or if it's a set amount of damage I'm doing. If, like, you know, the weapon scales. I'm going to my runes, bro. Laters. He put me right in a perfect square, and I can't fucking, couldn't run out of anywhere. Dude, this is only the first phase, man. Oh man, it's gonna be a while. Probably the whole 6 hour stream is probably gonna be this. Be fine though. Runes on the other side. The one time I picked the left side, it's actually on the right. fuck. You gotta keep close so he doesn't do that move. The ranged moves, that will fuck him up. Area of effect. Ranged moves. Card, see how we go. I've no idea on any movesets, so try and learn. That's the Rykard Rancor magic spell. They constantly chase me. Stab attack. Multiple stab attack that I can't see. One, two, swipe. That attack, man, that Rancor attack is going to keep following me. That's going to be real tough. That's going to be so tough to deal with, man. To have them constantly follow me and, like, they get in the way. Like, I can't see. Two phase boss fights, man. I hate them. I hate always going for my runes, dude. Like, fuck. Well, can't they just spawn it like outside the door or something? Like on cliffs, they spawn it like when you fall off a cliff, they spawn it like, you know, a couple of steps before on the top of the cliff. On boss fights, they can't put it like in front of the door or just outside it. Thank you. Bro, almost flawless. Look at that. Fucking perfect. Slash stab slash for his and this is AOE. Dude, that Rancor, they keep chasing you, and he does attacks. That's so tough, man. That's like how, bro? How do I fucking dodge that shit? Can I attack it and, like, get him out of the way, or what? Like, that's so fucking difficult. Ridiculous. I need to change my health potions as well. Maybe I can actually just summon my double here. He's got the serpent sword as well, so... Does he or no? Oh, he does. Wait, there's a jump attack? Oh, shit. Thanks, buddy. So much easier. Holy shit. Alright, I might actually beat Rykard with the Mimic, man. It's fucking too strong. Maybe I could do this just to get to Rykard every time and then move on, but I do want to, like, face him. I do want to fight him properly. They block up my vision more than anything, that's what's annoying. 9. Why does it do that? I've got nothing to do but dodge this and run. Oh my god, where am I? Dirt! Are you serious, man? Ah, that's... I fucking hate that so much. Like, you walk right into, like, a group. Let me walk through them or crash through them or something. Like, what the fuck? Like, I've already got enough area, like, awareness to have to deal with the Rancor and that, you know, fucking attack. God, I hate when that happens. The targeting is bad. Same thing. Okay, so they get to me and then they explode. All right. So they don't actually hit me, but they block a lot of vision. So you just gotta avoid it enough. Just gotta run in circles. And he pulls it out. I should have dodged first. I always forget when they do, when the bosses and big enemies do a stab into the ground attack, they always pull it out. Or when they do a forward stab, they fucking drag it back. So common. Why don't I register that? I don't have that like in my reflexes. Like, because it's like a downwards AoE, which is similar to like a jump strike, usually they're always like vulnerable afterwards. It's like one of their, it's like a common big opening. I could just let the mimic like deal with this really, but. Why do I take damage when I summon? I'm not sure why that does that. Because it's like a top, that type of boss. Why am I hitting it? Hitting damage. That's something too far there, that's fair enough. Why isn't the attack working? Hello? Even with the mimic, I died because half my shots didn't even go through. What the fuck? And the hitbox, like the targeting is on his head. So if I have to hit his body, then target his body, not target his head. Runes are right there, so I want to pull him away. Game to adjust my health plus as well. Thank you. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you kidding me? I did not expect that. I did not expect the serpent head to come back, dude. Man, that's annoying. Because I've got to dodge left and right. Well, I guess I don't have to, but... let's grab... Let's, what are we doing? Flasks. Alright, now I have heaps more chances. Got heaps more time to learn and shot that. Alright, well, fucked up. Straight away. I didn't mean to do the sprinting attack. She's using Adula's blade. Should probably just take the thing off so he can just be summoned and only use this. No, I used two by accident. I didn't think the first one went through. Fuck's sake. Explosions. Too close. Yeah. Oh. I actually get one. Like normal, as long as I'm far away from him. There's a delay of the explosion, they just can't get me. Oh my god, that attack again, bro. So he does a slash and then a quick snake bite. Fuck, that's so quick. It's so quick though. Like, it comes out of nowhere. I think that's the only, the most trouble I've got in this fight. Trying to get him down to like 1/3 health left and then struggling to dodge that double hit with the snake. Yeah, I do lose health. That's really strange. That lava, dude, it's just annoyingly like perfect range that I do not want to be. That was a bad move to move forward and then try and go to the side. Because then I'm close range. Yeah, see, staggering him in when he's doing this area of effect, like ultimate move, is the worst thing. Because you want to be away from him so he doesn't hit you with melee attacks. And you want to just keep on running away from the Rancors. So it's really hard to actually go for an attack there in that state. My fucking mimic, bro. Behind. Oh my god, I'm just poisoned.